We have eyes on Grok. He's with the Yishin.
What? Go get distracted. Take her out.
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to be in. Attack!
surrounded, out of ammo.
No, please, no! No!
Jonah, Rook is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Yeah.
broken. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Yeah.
nothing would stop me. Remaking the world. We take control of our destiny.
Something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, fruity.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I was so When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by Titi.
Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Uluratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my Titi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa. Etsy,
why don't you show me the plans for the
new Yes.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.